Okay, evidently the oil filter housing had to come off too, so let's go out here and we're gonna take the last bolt off the oil pan, drop it, and see what we see. So everybody, you get to see it just as I get to see it. We're gonna drop this last bolt. There's that. Ratchet is, the ratchet's up there. So. There's that. We have a problem.
We have a clearance issue.
So, let me figure out this clearance issue. How to get to that. Just don't.